Internationalism is a political principle which transcends nationalism and advocates a greater political or economic cooperation among nations and people. While in political science, internationalism refers to the idea that cooperation between different countries is beneficial for everyone. There are two forms of internationalism. Number one is the socialist internationalism. One of the achievements of the Socialist International is having the 8-hour working day for workers. Second is the liberal internationalism. Liberal internationalism is a foreign policy doctrine that argues that liberal states should intervene in other sovereign states in order to pursue liberal objectives. Such intervention can include both military invasion and humanitarian aid. Liberal internationalism is the belief that through interaction and cooperation, nations and nation-states can achieve common goals, especially peace and prosperity. Liberal internationalism is a huge impact when it comes to natural disasters. It can work to a country's advantage. If your nation states gets affected or traumatized by the other nation states or natural disasters, you will have international organizations by your side helping the citizens in need. A country will receive free aid from other nation states around the world. Food, supplies, and other things a country would need if they were surprised by a natural disaster.